Mount Takagawa Activation, JAYN 062. It was an easy 1 hour trekking to the summit from the parking. Today I chose the male route on the way to the summit and the female route on the way back to the parking. The trail starts here. It was a sunny day, but it's not too hot. I could see Mount Fuji in the distance. Preparation for ham radio. Fortunately, I didn't see many flies today. But I used the screen cap anyway to avoid gadflies around. The final step is to display the Sota flag as usual, but I happened to notice that no reverse beacon network picked up my signal at all after several minutes of CQing. I could barely make one contact in 21 MHz, but that was it. Something wrong with the tuner, I have to check it out. So it turned out that cooking is the main event of today's activation. Today's menu is mackerel rice. I didn't use shoyu today for seasoning, because canned mackerel already had miso taste. Mackerel rice completed. It was around 9 o'clock in the morning and the sunshine is getting stronger. But it wasn't too hot and I could enjoy the meal under the tree avoiding sunshine. I would like to share the pictures, as I saw so many beautiful mushrooms on the way to the summit and when coming back to the parking. I hope you like them. They are beautiful. I drove back to Tokyo using Chuo Highway safely. It was still morning time, so there is no traffic jam, very smooth drive. Mount Takagawa is an easy destination for Sota activation, even though the area of summit is not so large. But I failed activation today as I had a trouble with antenna tuner. Well, I will figure out what's wrong with it and fix it for the next activation. My adventure will continue. Thank you for watching. JG1GPY 73.